This video will allow you to give us feedback on the e-judging quick calculator that has been requested from our department. E-judging provides three basic tools for easy calculation of contestant scores. You will see that there's a quick calculator, which is what you see here. There's a clipboard allowing you to save judges' placing and cuts. And then there also is just a placing list that will come up in a minute. So let me show you first the quick calculator. You'll notice that across the top here we are accepting the judges' placings and cuts. You click on one and you just simply enter that first judge's placing and then the cuts. And again, just quickly entering these and there you have it. So then you've got your judge's placings and cuts. Now to enter the contestant scores, and you just enter that, and right here is the score that contestant would get for this placing using this judge's placing and cuts. Now before you enter a new contestant, you will want to write down this score in some external place, whether on a paper or in a computer spreadsheet where you're going to be calculating the scores. After you've written down this score, you will clear the contestant's score and enter a new contestant's score. And again, you will see then the score for that. You will continue on through entering in these scores until you are finished with all of those. Now, quite often, you may want to come back to this same judge's placing and cut later in the day, perhaps when another set of judging cards comes in from the field. So if you want to save the judging placing and cuts, you can return to them later. This right here allows you to save this set of data. So you will notice here that you've saved that. Now I go back to my quick calculator and I'm going to clear out everything with these three X's, and then I'm going to start on a second set, say market steers, and we may have then judges placing and different judges cuts for this class, and then we're ready to put new contestant data in. And again, new scores. So you can see, I think, how this is done. Let's say, though, that you don't want to enter the contestant placings in every time. You just simply want to see the scoring list from this judge's placing and cuts. If you want to do that, right here you can go to the list. You will notice it's the same judge's placing and cuts, and you can scroll up through all of the possible permutations of contestants' placings, and you can see all of those scores. This is very traditional listing of a quick calculator. The final thing we want to show you today is returning to a list you have previously. First, you would probably save this one. So now you have two. And then from the quick calculator, I would X these out and then go to my clipboard, and I can select whatever judging placings I want to return to. So I'm going to let you see the vertical view while I tell you a little bit more about this. You'll see this is really exactly the same as what you've seen in the horizontal view, and you can just kind of see how the vertical is. I will remind you that the eJudging app does not save or compile any contestant data, and all data will be deleted when the app is closed. If you want to manage an entire judging contest, take a look at the Judging Contest app that we have up. It saves and manages all contest data, including contestant names, teams, counties, multiple classes, your reason scores, the judging scores, and it calculates the combines these and calculates both the individual and team winners by class and overall. Both of these apps were produced by New Mexico State University's Learning Game Lab. To gain more information about this and other apps, please visit apps.nmsu.edu. We welcome your feedback on what you've seen on this quick calculator e-judging app, and I ask you to send your comments to me Jeannie Gleason at jgleason.nmsu.edu.